Hello and welcome to another Yakuza 4 Trophy Guide video. In this video we're going to be talking about substories, specifically Saejima's, and this is going to be chapter 3, and it's going to be part 4 of my series on Saejima. So, we're going to be covering Bodyguard, Mother and Child, and Speechless in this one. And as always, we're going to read the descriptions from cyricz's guide. I'm going to link that in the description below. And I'm going to have the timestamps below as well in the description. So without further ado, let's begin with Bodyguard. So for this one, once you complete Dragon Palace Bouncer, head back to your hideout. And you'll see a suited guy standing outside it. Speak to him to get your next job for Tadakoro. Head to the parking lot in the back of Millennium Tower. And you'll get your guy you need to protect. As you take him along, you'll be attacked 3 times. Each by single individuals. They'll beeline directly for your client, so make sure you're not whiffing with your strikes. Defeat all 3 to close out the sub-story. Nice easy one there. The next one is the mother and child substory. So for this one, you must complete Running Woman. Go to the hallway north of the lockers through the theater, and you'll find a guy in a suit with a job for you. Hear him out, and you'll be offered a bodyguard job for a young star named Makiko. Accept the job. As soon as you get back on the street, Makiko will ditch you. Talk to the guy in the white jacket nearby, and he'll point you to the north. Head up the street to the parking lot and speak to the guy in the green suit. He'll point you into the parking lot. Go there, confront the goons. With them busted, you'll get your pay of a diamond. And that will close out that sub-story. Next one is Speechless. So for this one, after you complete Mother and Child, head to the front of Millennium Tower. To the east of the stairs, up to the door, is a man on the ground getting harassed. The guy's name is Numai, a local politician. Agree to be his lookout for his next speech. During the speech, some guys will be trying to rile things up. They're the two punk-looking guys who are furthest away from where you start. Speak to them and you'll beat them up. You'll only get experience from this sub-story. And that is the end of part 4 of my Saejima guide. So thank you very much for watching. Take care and peace out.
ございました。